Yo, just call him on ADP.
Enfers, we love you, Enfers. Kiss me now.
Yo, no, no, no cap from now on. Terminus is joining everything first.
Okay. Are you in?
Yes, we're all in. Join up now. Okay, wait, guys, so on the bench, who's going to be hitting the most dances per play?
I mean,
I'm going to get some sweet tea.
It's going to be me, what?
It's Trix is low-key the dancer.
So can somebody go in, like, before shit gets serious, bro?
Yeah. Wait, when's game?
No, low-key, Marshall
like,
Lee's
5 minutes,
actually
yeah.
Oh,
sure.
Yo, Marshall Lee's are actually tough, Charlie.
Like, Charlie, I'm going to hit the hardest dances.
Charlie, teammate me to your team, bro. Charlie, teammate me to your team.
You know what? You know what? Like I want all the folds and streaks on my team.
And I want Rex.
The entire
as my
server?
Streaks, so.
Okay, so, yeah, so Rex ours too. You can have the rest. I don't...
Charlie, did you send him the link?
Yes, I sent him the link. Get out of my ear, dude.
I'm gonna check it, Gray.
On me with turn.
Oh my god, my avatar looks so clean, like with these blue goggles.
Charlie, no, you haven't.
Wait,
Mello, you're gonna see how much
I sent them the link in DMs. I sent them link in DMs.
You sent who the link in DMs?
Probably the other team, Landon. Probably.
Why are you informing
random nigger?
I just want to know why you're informing me why you sent the other team the link, bro.
Thank God, okay,
so
I turned Mello's mic
down. Because Haley was asking, and so they can join the game.
We're receiving the ball.
No, I didn't ask. Somebody else asked.
New play the game.
New play it.
Okay, you know what? We need the ball. Sahili's jersey's weird.
Sahili is
I gotta reset.
Okay.
Reset!
I'm on 75.
Alright, so like, can you all be like on different plate, Sahili?
Mello,
nah,
find another
angle. Angle's following me. What do you mean, Sahili?
I meant to say angle. I'm sorry, big man. Okay, game on the line. Super Bowl. Deep. Angle sauce.
And you just
by tricks.
That was
low. Oh, bro.
I mean, but you should be able to bean tap him, right? You say you're better.
Angle,
somebody guarding Sahili. Game on the line. Super Bowl going deep to Red. Landon Cole's game. Good job, Landon. Okay, so why is nobody guarding Sahili? Isn't that's a receiver one?
Let me guard his ass. Where's he? No,
you
get the fuck off
and check
your fucking ass.
Oh,
like, Mello, who are you?
I have to give Mello dick now, bro.
Sure. Bro, shut that shit up, bro.
No!
Oh my god.
Like, I shot the maggot. My bad. Charlie, I shot the maggot without fucking jump diving.
Oh, good.
I was trying to, like, embarrass him.
It's okay, bro. Charlie. Merry Christmas.
I'm closer to the middle, bro.
What's up, dude? Angle and Sahili. Who's the better player?
Oh,
dude, Angle was fucking before me, bro.
Val is here.
Oh, shit.
Angle, new starting free safety?
Hell no. What
yo, wait. Yo, Val, let's talk, dude. So, like, are you ever gonna, like, DM me or react to game times?
Maybe.
I'm just gonna
I DM you scream, I DM you game. Can you at least give me a yes or no if you can make it? For the past 5 minutes, like, I've been chasing, trying to get anyone I can to O-line. And you just randomly join the game. I vow, follow-up question.
Pass it too. Pass it too.
It's me and Trix.
Did he just join, bruh? Oh my lord, nigga.
Follow-up question. Follow-up question, Val. Why is your name shut down, Val?
Yeah, faded, dude. Faded.
Log game elimination.
Wait, what do you say, Val? Like, this better be a good answer, dude.
Hey.
Don't want my name to be.
And guess what, bro? I get jammed.
Are you sure you sent him the link?
I'm sure I sent him the link. I'm positive, dude.
I'm lucky, Rob, here.
Terminus, bro. Like, why is Terminus Loki a lob gamer now, bro?
He's good.
Because of me, I helped him get his timing down, bro.
Well, okay, so I'm expecting two picks for Terminus. Merry Christmas, Terminus. Merry Christmas.
He was a
log
gamer before.
Terminus isn't me. It's okay. He's just not me yet, though.
Terminus said he was a log gamer before.
I used to be a log gamer like a year ago before I quit.
Yo, alright, y'all cooking.
Okay, I. So here's how it's gonna work. I'm lost. Alright, so Val, you're gonna DE with Mello. Primetime Lurker gonna Tight end. And first O-line. Go left. Mello, hello. Am I talking myself, dude? Landon, dot DE. It's an O-line DE lab.
He wants the guard to go.
Oh, bro.
I'm going down.
Double block, but nice one for prime time.
Oh, bro, dude.
I'm so laggy. What the fuck?
Prime time, don't double block.
Wait, everybody go to their main positions in game, bro.
I'd rather just cover rack, actually.
I'm cooking like some chicken.
I mean, that's on me. I probably should have took it. Wait.
Yeah, so I'm
Melo, sorry, do you have anything to say to Burke at tight end? Like, what's he doing wrong? Wait, hold on. End first, pick up the ball right quick.
Stewie, get rack. I have something to show you.
Alright, Lurk, okay. So like, you gotta angle your body like this. Cause if you're just angling up, there's not a chance it's gonna hit.
No,
like,
not gonna lie, prime time Lurk. You wanna aim inside, but you wanna kinda guess, cause most of the time they like to go outside because you keep getting the inside, so they'll fake the inside and just go out. So you gotta kinda guess
Charlie,
where they're going.
Throw angle the deep mag for Super Bowl.
No,
I fucking lagged getting teleported.
I'm burning.
Charlie,
is the ping in this server gonna be the same ping as the one in League?
I hope not.
Okay, please tell me that's
good. It's good for me.
Me and Terminal
Direct. Oh shit. Wait, who joined? Okay, who knows? Novite, you're gonna streak. And Rector just.
Alright, I'm on 70.
Wait, actually, Novite and Rec, what are your pings? Whoever's on lower ping is gonna.
My ping's good. I'm on 100. I'm on 80.
That's good.
I'm on 60.
Yeah, that's good to me. That's what I usually play on.
I'm on 60. Oh my goodness, that's really good.
Yo, bro, if this game doesn't start in the instant, I'm leaving and going to sleep.
Say, wait, no one gives a fuck. Join the league.
Okay, bro. I'm gonna leave this shit, man.
No, Sealy, we need you! No! No!
Landon, chill out. Mello, chill out.
Wait, I think you're saying no, bro. Angle, shut the fuck up.
Wait, Val, how are you a 99 overall and you've prestiged 9 times? I mean, 5.
Is that the only thing you say?
Catch a game winner, bro. Maybe we'll be D1, bro.
The only thing you say?
Catch a game winner,
you're the one who said it first. You're the one who... Okay, dude.
That's your game winner, bro.
Okay, bro. Like, do we really have to argue before every game?
We're playing Train the Goat, yes, we.
Like, is this playing Train the Goat necessary?
Train the Goat is at max 11 years old.
They got Sanka.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, he's not even 11, he's like 9, bro. Not even 11, bro. At max,
he's wearing a Spider-Man outfit with Diamond Q hair on, bro. Fucking lost, dog.
He was a Diamond Q Benchy, so.
Yeah, he's a goat, dude.
He used to call out what was open on the bench, bro. He was like the boost.
Buddy, buddy.
Twerps and Tuddy Wuddy. I'm gonna kill myself, dude.
He makes me want to fucking shoot my brains out.
He's funny as hell, what do you mean?
No, he's not. No,
he's definitely not. He's corny as fuck.
Whoever laughs at his jokes is blocked.
Yeah, exactly. They're blocked. Wow. They're not banning.
Does he put a pick, bro?
Trey the Goat.
But where is his people?
Trey, wanna make pay, Gorn?
Hey, it's 6:30, so we can start. So that's what they talk about.
Trey the Goat. Why you got so many people? Oh my god. You can't get
ever. Yes, I
can.
Bench the people and take it out. Bench the people that are benching. Take it out.
No, we can't. They need that. Wait, how many?
No, it doesn't matter. Game time is game time.
Yes, it does.
If one player joins, we could take it out.
No, we don't. We can take it out whenever. It's their fault. It's game time.
No, Charlie, they got till 8:35.
No, bro. Alright. Take it out, I promise you, they're not gonna do anything about it when they make a ticket.
Bro, Mello, bro, like, we're still gonna drop 80, dude, I promise you.
How about let's not go through all of that?
Can some people, like...
What? Oh my god, they're taking out! What moron? Boom!
That's smart.
Boom, smart, yo!
Okay, everybody go to your spots.
Yay!
Yo, low-key Charlie, put all the benchies in, bro.
Oh, what? No.
No. Charlie, what am I playing?
Okay. Let's so... sue. Let bro. Let's sue FS, bro.
No. FX. Hello.
Oh man.
Wait to Hidley. So we need to promote. Like we probably gotta win by like 30-40ish.
No, bro. We need to win by 50. I know a team that has 77 PB.
Okay, so then why are you telling me to bring in my backups?
You've never won by 50, bro. With backups?
No, I haven't. Have you?
Yeah. I'm just a better QB, bro.
Okay, guys, huddle up. Everybody on me. I have a speech to give and a story to tell.
Okay,
so you guys might actually be the sorriest circle makers in the league.
This is on them, Charlie.
Yep, it's on them. On you, dude. Back it up.
Bro, Trey keep fucking talking like we care. Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Say that to his face.
What did Trey do to you?
Okay, guys, so let's look at a bench and see who's not dancing. Suey, this is really
I know who we cut in your part.
Lurk.
On you.
On you again.
No, you can't.
Can I make a ticket, bro? Can I make a ticket, please? Can I make a ticket?
Nah, that's on him.
Yeah, can I make a ticket so that we can get up at...
No, wait, you're on like terms.
Eat?
Yeah, there we go, in first.
I can make a ticket.
Why is Sue bench?
Oh, Mello, so who's hitting the best dance, though?
Tricks
is hitting like a doggy right now. Lurk's statuing. Suey's statue, and like end person doing like the monkey dance, one hand on his stomach.
Lurk is circling around.
No fight. Oh, okay.
It's like this nigga's rubbing.
Okay, guys, everybody, wait.
Like he's jerking off.
Okay, okay, they're going. No fight.
You're going?
Oh, okay. I hope they.
They have come
here. Let me get on the head. No. Yeah, I got it. Charlie, stop moving.
Oh, it's another on PC on them. On you.
On them.
On you, dude.
No bite. If you jump up, if I'ma tell me when you're gonna jump, I'ma jump, and then you're gonna try to get under.
These PC okay? are not okay, going.
Okay. Wait, Charlie, stop moving.
Bro, right, I'ma jump. Alright, wait, hold
oh
on.
Oh my god.
Everybody make a straight line, and I'm gonna rate your guys' sleeves. Like, everybody either go to the left or right, it's the hilly. Okay.
Bro.
Are you guys gay? Do you guys know what straight is?
Spread okay, out, bro. Spread out.
Like, I want to see both of your guys' sleeves. Okay, Val.
Bro, I'm
saying. I see the 5 prestige on your. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
8 matches. Wreck, your sleeves are cooked. 2. Mello, Novite, pretty basic. But, Mello, look at your towel, dude. Like, are you sweating
bro,
the football fusion
towel,
game?
Bro.
Sorry, ass person, dude. Novite! Yeah, I'm just gonna skip you. So, Hilly, you could probably get like a... Shit. 9.
Turnbuts,
those are your iconic sleeves, dude. You get a 10. Angle, you might actually have the sorriest sleeves I've ever
Charlie
seen.
Charlie is gay. Charlie, you are gay. I fucking hate you.
Okay, guys.
Charlie, rate my sleeves. Come over to the
bench. Stay high.
Okay, so that's on them. Oh, shit. That's not good.
So, term notes.
Ready to go.
Well, I kind of thought there was a deep ready, you know. But
well, everybody should be ready.
We were sitting in a line rating sleeves.
I guess they're going to play this. That's just not going to end well for them, bro.
Alright, let's get this started.
Okay,
alright, Novi drop.
Alright.
They tossed it on.
Turnuts.
That's you.
Oh,
Turnuts.
That's my bad. I thought
it's
it was
not on Turnuts.
I'm talking about the fold, bro.
Oh, the fold.
Okay.
Oh, the
well, they're aligned, guys.
Oh, the left fold. I'm at the right.
It wasn't a left fold. There's no one on left side.
Live stream.
Bro, like, these, like, literally just don't get split, bro.
Oh, my God.
That's a pick. Pick 6. That padding, bro. We are stat padding.
I'm gonna go this way.
We are not claiming FFW, dude. We are stat padding.
Now they have 6.
Oh my god, I'm about to get a perfect QB rating, dude.
How do you spell
it? No more PCs.
They so say, by the way, they said if you FFL, you disband.
It depends how many FFLs you have in the series.
Shut up!
Nah, he already has three.
If he has some, like, if he has three FFLs in one series, how does that make sense?
Oh, bro, okay.
You can FFL one time per series.
Three FFLs! Like I said!
But what? How the fuck does he have three FFLs in one series, bro? That doesn't make sense.
You just said he can have three FFLs per series, bro.
No, I said he can have one FFL per series, silly. What is not clicking?
Okay, so are you guys getting laned by yourself?
Have an OL. Yeah.
Okay. That was Val's thought.
Can we get free sacks then?
You gotta lock in, nigga. This is not why you started over me, bro. Come on, bro. You gotta lock in, bro.
We're lagging. I told you.
No buy it. What the fuck
are
you
doing? Oh my god, they're about to score seven. Sorriest team in the league, dude.
Dallas lagging.
You
need to score all you niggas suck, bro.
Val is lagging.
Like, Novi doesn't drop when I tell him to drop.
Lagging them.
Make a read.
My guy was spurning. My guy was spurning.
That was Melo saying.
Red, get the out.
So then why? Wait. So Melo's talking to himself, right?
What?
No, Val literally spiked. That's why we got split. He started tripping off.
Okay. Wait, what?
How did they score?
Angle.
That.
Nothing.
Angle, who are you guarding, dude?
What?
You know what? You know what? Val will unbench you next drive, bro. This is unbelievable. Like,
bro, there's no way.
One game for another team.
Sure. After this, you can one game for another team, dude.
Oh, I'm just saying. That's why you split.
After this.
Okay. I feel like Val. Do you want a one game right now?
Yeah, there's a game.
Okay, go.
Okay.
I feel like that's the only reason Val misses.
Okay. Okay. And Perser playing.
Okay, shit, sick.
Shit, I'll take it.
Yeah, me too.
What a kick.
Okay, you know what? Bring out every kick. I want touchdowns every play.
Bring out the kicks.
Yeah.
What if I don't catch it?
Okay, then you're caught. 10 football feet and not. Touchdown.
Block,
Rick. Okay, now that's like, sorry.
Are you a bot, Rick?
Okay, go left.
Alright.
Okay, first play on offense. It's already 7-6.
Who's the DE?
So why aren't we LO?
Wow.
Charlie!
Alright,
Charlie! Oh, never mind.
Okay, so like, I'm just gonna. I'm gonna try to not to throw incompletion this game and first, but like, I guess you can just dance until they rush. Okay, now they're at least trying. Melo, like, can you at least sit LOS or try to?
I'm gonna post corner, Charlie.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm gonna go back in.
Wide. Rek was wide.
Okay,
was wide, but that's nice.
I don't even know.
I'm a free route, so they have another DE right more.
That's so annoying.
Hey, Melo.
Yeah, free safety's on air.
Okay, so think about it. If they have 7, LOSs will be open, correct?
I guess.
And if LOS is open, that means you get stats, correct? And you like stats, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, but like, there's only one thing better than offensive stats. Defensive stats. Sack the quarterback.
Me and Purse are about to cook, bro, because Purse isn't lagging. So.
Yeah,
I promise you do not make all pro by being a twerp.
I'm only playing on 800 ping, we're good.
I just need to lead and catch it, bro. That'd be great.
Okay.
I don't even have a catch, bro. What is
because I've thrown two passes.
No, I'm saying.
Okay, so I think now.
You say Elias Astro here, bro.
Damn.
Terminus.
Oh, I thought he got beat out by Trader Goat.
He got beat out by Trader Goat.
That was really close.
No, it was like they were inside of each other.
What?
That's why I thought Trey got it.
Pause.
You almost
got Trey. Go left.
Okay, okay, so like I'm not throwing an incompletion. I do not care how that happens.
Alright, Charlie.
I'm gonna post down.
Okay. Yeah.
Angle, I swear to God you're cut. Okay. Touchdown angle, TikTok. Oh, you're sorry.
Alright,
Charlie. Okay, Charlie. You know what? Big body's in the paint. Call me honest. Five yards and none for a guy like me. Eppers, get out the way. Get out the way. Oh, it's a 78. I forgot I can't run.
Yes, you can. Charlie.
Okay, watch this. Rex, stay there.
I'm gonna go back in.
Hey!
Oh, brother, dude. Nigga just got pump faked, bro. How the fuck? How did you get pump faked 3 meters away from the wide receiver? Nigga's a donut, bro. We need to win like 70 to 60.
Someone's happy to play if Evan is not me. I can't wait to actually start so I'm not immediately a benchy the next time a nigga joins, bro. That would be fun as shit.
Loki, just leave.
Why don't we give them one of our bench players?
True.
Nah, that would be illegal, Loki.
That's illegal. It's a game.
Why don't we give them one of our players?
That dude, whoever said
we can get this bandit for that, Charlie.
Bro, no we can't. Giving them a player.
Yo, no, by Tariq. Tariq.
I see it. That's it. Oh, brother.
No, I read the midfold.
So, Haley, you are the only person I've seen like getting nervous over a 7v8, dude. I promise we're fine.
I'm not nervous, bro. I'm just saying, read the midfold.
Okay.
All
right, nobody. There we go. This is a lot better than first. That's a lot better.
No, dude, my guy was about to burn. He was on the sidelines.
Hey, Drew, deep. Wait, hold on. Let me talk. The only way we can lose is if they get deep balls on us. They're not going to win spamming LOS. That's great pressure. Okay.
First throw.
Oh my god.
I was getting targeted by fucking OL.
Wait. Sahili, what's open?
It's better if the
OL's on you. Ball at your cranium.
Yeah, and that's how I get all my picks.
It's better if the OL's on you because he's going to roll the way the OL is and you can shed him easily because he's taking this.
Aren't you have something... Like, isn't it so much fun at O-line, Empress?
Yeah, it's really fun at O-line because I have this nigga spinning around and saying,
"Turn about, you ready?"
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm not throwing an incompletion, bro. Bro, oh my god, Webb would be crying for the ball right now. On God, he would be.
Yeah, but instead he's swimming laps at his local gym.
Fucking.
Angle, bro!
I was spiking.
Angle's gonna be so open soon.
Oh my gosh.
This nigga's playing ring around the rosy, bro.
Bubble guppy.
Alright.
Mello! Touchdown, Mello. First touchdown of the season. Let's see it, Landon. Go!
Charlie.
Landon, first touchdown of the season! Wait, guys, after we make the kick, I want to see the best G spam of all time. We have 16 players. I want to see a good G spam. All we got to do is make the kick.
Bro, I'm
please,
silly.
Please make
the
kicks.
Are you stupid?
Okay,
hey,
go!
They got eight.
Go!
GG, everybody GG.
See, that's a lot better.
I can't anymore, I gotta wait 12 seconds.
Yep, no, like, that's how Roblox works, dude.
Yo, this kid, Charlie, listen. This kid, Herb Marshall, bro, you might not have heard of this nigga, but this thing is nasty as shit in MLB, bro. And then he's going
Marshall Mather. There's no way he signed that.
Yes, bro. That nigga's actually nasty. No, Marshall Herb is actually tough as fuck.
Yeah, I'm gonna recruit him the ninth round.
Watch
like, there's no way he signed to that angle.
Oh, I swear, no, this nigga's a donut, bro.
Fucking pylon fucking on the field, bro.
That was
like this nigga's chasing his dreams for real, bro. Holy shit, bro.
Try to take Mix put there where he's getting sick.
He wants it.
Nah, he wants his dreams more than anybody.
Oh, this nigga's terrible.
Oh.
Is Herb a good DE?
What are y'all doing?
Landon, we're good, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, I got cooked.
Yeah, we know.
I got eight up.
Mello, they have taken a mid split every play.
Zero sacks.
So someone's getting abused and it's not me.
They took two mid splits.
Rhett, go short, angle go deep. Rhett, go short, angle go deep.
What the hell?
After this play.
That's a bad.
That's an A.
Good job. Wait, six.
Let's go.
Let me call Mercy so I can go eat.
We're not. Oh, you know what? We're not calling Mercy. You can leave when we get Mercy.
That's
you can dip.
And with this primetime LURK dude.
Okay, go left. Oh my god. O-lining so fun in first, huh?
Yeah.
Walking a lot of
Holy, I'm cooking.
No, I'm not. Mellow, stand still, please. Like, I don't want to throw incompletion. Mellow, hello?
Middle.
This is stat padding at its finest, dude. Oh shit.
Oh, easy block.
You know what? End first, LOS right, mellow mid forward.
Charlie, I'm a curl.
Okay.
What if I drop it, please? What if I drop it? I'm scared now.
Mellow, okay, dude.
I'm getting the ball more on defense than offense, bro.
Charlie, why? Never mind.
You don't have no line anymore, nigga. Oh, wait.
You know what? My goal on the team is everyone needs a touchdown.
Charlie.
Charlie, I don't know if I have a touchdown.
And first, please, dude. You know what? Wait, hold on. Everybody's gonna get a touchdown this game, I promise. Everyone was starting
me for the touchdown, bro.
So we're at the 14.
Wait, walk me. Mellow, please, bro.
There, bro.
Yes, it is.
Okay.
Why?
Okay, like, everybody's just fucking cloning it, bro.
Charlie, get me my touchdown.
Okay, you know what?
Charlie, they jumped! They both jumped.
More came. Turn out, stay there. Wait, turn out, slant in.
Oh, I lag.
Slant out. Please. Actually.
I froze.
Oh my god, I need to score. Okay.
Right, I'm gonna slant out.
Enter, slant in.
Go, angle, slant come in. Back, bro. Go back, angle. Go back down the center. Charlie, I'm gonna sit.
Yes. Calm.
Bro, I'm frozen.
The entire player, like, go up some.
I'm frozen.
See what happened when you drag angle, bro?
Yeah, I got you.
Wow. Okay, guys, after this kick, G-spam.
Sui already announced it to the whole server, so.
Perfect kick.
I remember, like, I played Apache, like, a few seasons ago. After every touchdown, they G-spammed, and I got so intimidated, dude.
Oh.
That was so fast, I was about to kill myself.
Oh, my game is freezing.
My name's Blurry.
Niggas game only freeze when they suck. Oh, damn.
Novi, bro. Like, are you good, bro? Like, I back up.
I thought he left the game.
I'm good now.
No, I thought he left the game for something.
Please don't get split, dude.
Yeah, for real, Mello.
I want to drop on this.
No, thank you, dude.
Oh my.
Pick six.
It's a pick six. Easily.
Charlie, take it home to the crib, to the hood. To the hood!
To the crib, oh!
We making it out the hood, yo!
That's Mercy, say no
more. Never rap again!
Oh, don't say none about Mercy! Do not say anything about Mercy, bro.
No Mercy.
No, they're leaving!
No, it's fine. We're not calling Mercy.
Charlie, try to get to like 70 points and then just call Mercy.
We don't need that much PD, we're already promoting, bro.
To do what?
Yes. No, it's not, nigga. Alright, actually, we might.
No, bro. I'm just gonna keep playing until they FFL.
Bro, there's still other teams that haven't played their games, bro. They just tap at the shit out of other groups, bro.
A 3-0 is an auto promote no matter what.
No, there's only four groups.
Yes, it is. We're not gonna go 3-0 without a promotion.
Yeah, it's fucking
16th time getting split. You guys are morons.
I'm clipping it. So I'm gonna show you this after the game as well. You're gonna see that I'm not getting fucking split.
Well, so Mello's getting split.
No, I don't know what the fuck it is. I'm laggy or some shit, bro.
Okay, why is he burning, bro? Like, can we please not let him score?
Oh my god.
That was interesting.
Wait, actually, silly, bro. Like, we're on pace to hit 100, bro. Like, imagine, like, that would be in the medias, bro. Like, 108 to, like, 7.
Nigga, that stat pad that is fucking punish.
Okay, now that's
that stat pad. That's stat pad that is punish.
Wow.
Nigga, we might actually get disbanded for that shit, bro. What the fuck? Good follow, Charlie. Alright. Watch the quick deep post out.
Yeah. Give me that.
Nice! You're a freaking goat, bro. Come on.
I know.
I'm tripling. So like, I need to get my stats. Nice, man.
I'm gonna submit both. Both of the deep PR. I'm gonna submit both.
What? Hello.
It's be over.
Every play.
They're literally stacking off each other, bro.
I'm gonna submit both again. Both of the deep PR.
No, it's 49, bro. They're not hitting mid.
Everybody swat it. Everybody swat it. Everybody swat it.
Yeah, swat it, bro. We're weird.
Swat it. Swat it. Let's
talk taxes. Swat. You know you can save up to 30% when you
file with Blanc Advisors instead of a. Yes.
Yep.
Probably got a sack and two interceptions. Oh my
god, I'm winning player of the week.
This dude's
no.